This is the 42nd anniversary celebration gala of the CCCA Chinese Canadian Conservative Association. To hear us, can you please kindly make some noise, put your hands together, so when we're ready to begin?
掌声很热烈。看来大家都已经准备好了。是，不过我谂可以再热烈少少嘅，咁或者我哋用中文或者试大家准备好心情开始我哋今晚呢个32周年晚宴嘅，俾多啲掌声好唔好？多谢大家，掌声好唔好？Thank you, thank you. So we know we're ready to begin. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Joseph. Some of you know me by the name of Cam when I work with the media. It is definitely my own.
This is the 32nd anniversary celebration gala of the CCCA Chinese Canadian Conservative Association. Let's welcome all the directors. Let's begin by introducing our national chair, Mr. Alex Yuan.
Good evening, other guests, friends, supporters, and members. As the national chair of the Chinese Canadian Conservatives Association, it's my honor and my pleasure to welcome everyone here tonight to join us and celebrate our organization's 32th anniversary gala. The story of CCCA began on January 1983, when a group of 43 Chinese Canadian supporters of Progressive Conservative Party of Canada had recognized the need to increase the party outreach efforts within the Chinese community. Under the leadership of Lei Ying-ho, the organization that would eventually become is now called the CCCA was formed to provide vital grassroots connections between the party and members of the Chinese community. Throughout three decades of outreach and grassroots work in the community, the CCCA mission statement can be summarized by three objectives. This guides our organization's actions. The first is to promote the principle and policy of the Conservative Party of Canada. We want the community to know that after years of neglect by the Liberal government, it was the Conservative Prime Minister, the Right Honourable Stephen Harper, officially apologized in the House of Commons to those Chinese Canadians subject to discriminatory head tax. Our second objective is to encourage the full participation of Canadians in the political process at all levels government in Canada. Our third and perhaps the most important part of our objective is to help elected Conservative candidates to public office in all three levels of government across Canada. Paving the way, in 1957, the Chinese Canadians participate in Canadian federal politics. The Conservative Party's Douglas John was the first elected MP of Chinese heritage. And today, I look out at our guests attending tonight's dinner and see how far we have grown as an organization, as a community, and as a country. Diversity of our members and our political representatives speak how far we have come and represent a rich, bright future of Canada. CCCA members who currently hold public office, including the Honorable Alice Wong, Minister of State for Seniors, representing Richmond, BC. Chang Sun Lam, Parliamentary Secretary of Multiculturalism, representing Willowdale, Ontario. Wei Yang, Member of Parliament of Vancouver South, and Michael Chung, Member of Parliament of Wellington, Halton Hills, Ontario. In closing, I would like to thank everyone once again for choosing to spend your Friday night with us to celebrate the CCCA's 32nd anniversary. We are looking forward for your continued support in upcoming months and years to come. Together, we will achieve remarkable milestones, and we will continue to do much more for another 30 years and beyond. Everyone, please enjoy your evening. Thank you.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, Annie Chen, our Gala Chair, and also our National Vice Chair.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to our Chinese Canadian Conservative Association 32nd anniversary ceremony gala. My name is Annie Chen. I am the National Vice Chair of CCCA. Also, I'm honored to be the event chair of tonight. On behalf of CCCA, it is my pleasure to welcome all of you to join our special event. This success of tonight is CCCA anniversary gala is made possible through the hard work joined together at the Chinese Canadian Conservative Association's 32nd birthday to them this evening. Since the founding of our organization in 1983, the CCCA has served as a virtual link between conservative politicians and the Chinese Canadian community. The CCCA's continuous service reflects our dedication of promised conservative principle and policy for over three decades. As we gather together to bring old friends together and to to forge legal connections. Let's celebrate our shared success and prepare for many victories to come. This year is special as the election year. Many of our members and old friends are also the candidates. In this coming election, we, CCCA, will show our full support to all of the conservative candidates through our gala. We wish all our conservative candidates great success in these elections. Please remember to give them a vote of your candidate of your riding on October 19th. As tonight, we have a feature performance, which is Austin Music House, and with their student. And also, we have a special guest for also have a performance also. He is also our old friend and our life member in CCA, which is CS Lam. And as the event chair of tonight, I'd also like to take this opportunity to thank all of the volunteers and all support of our guests and candidates. And also, I want to thank all my team of my gala committee. Jonathan Yang, Alex Kong, Billy Lok, John Zhu, Judy Zhu, and my three mentors, Ken Leung Yang, Tom Pan. Last and not least is Alex Yun. And we, the board of CCCA, thank you all for joining us and enjoy the wonderful event. Thank you.
And National Secretary, and I'm going to mention our former MPs and city MPs and candidates to recognize them. And look, is Secretary from here. Monty McLaughlin, is he here or his representative? John Carmichael, now here. Rochas Meditakis, can you stand up? Repent. Okay, and the people standing there, please. CS Lam here? No. And the candidate, Bing Chen, can you stand up? I know he's here. I know she's here. Writing of Markham come here, right over there. And stand up here. And Maureen Tucker. We represent the Kabali East. And Starbrook Hillwood, Chuck Hotel. Right over there. And the candidate is Bob Serrano, right? And our former Federal Minister Pauline Brown. Please stand up. Where? I don't see you. Where? Pauline Brown. Oh, she's sitting over there and she was your mother. And we recognize these people. Oh, one more person, Havinda Mali. Havinda, over there.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We recognize all these wonderful people. Let's begin our first dish.
好，看来这个豪门宴的上菜仪式非常有气势，而且它也是经过精心的排练，为我们今天这个我们加拿大华侨会馆的32周年庆典晚宴有一个非常有气势的。Can I
talk and enjoy this message, please? Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. What an exciting evening, what an energized group of people here to celebrate the 32nd anniversary of the Chinese Canadian Conservative Association. Woo-hoo!
on behalf of my parliamentary colleagues here, but all of the candidates in the room, on behalf of our Right Honourable Prime Minister Stephen Harper and the Government of Canada, we thank you from the bottom of our hearts for coming out tonight to show such strong support for us, for our party, and our conservative movement. This indeed, ladies and gentlemen, is a special time. It is just one month away before a federal election, an election that is different from many others. This election is particularly important. It's important because it is about leadership. It is about choosing a government that will keep your taxes low, a government that will create jobs and prosperity for all Canadians, a government that will keep our streets and our communities safe, a government that is respected worldwide for principled positions all over. We are, without question, at a crossroads because of this time when Canada is the envy of the world and so many people from all over the world would love to live in a country like ours, the very best country in the world in which to live. Canadians are asked to make a choice on the 19th of October, to choose between growth and prosperity and strong leadership under the best Prime Minister this country has ever seen, Stephen Harper! Or to choose between reckless plans of increasing taxes, of deficits, and of losing jobs. The choice is clear. The differences are stark. And every person in this room, every conservative in this room knows that there is only one choice on October 19th. To return a strong, stable, national majority conservative government from Canadians from coast to coast to coast. Tonight, I have the honor and the privilege of bringing greetings on behalf of our Prime Minister. And our Prime Minister writes as follows. He says, I am pleased to extend my warmest greetings to everyone attending the 32nd Annual Chinese Canadian Conservative Association Gala. Gatherings such as this allow us to reflect upon and to appreciate the contributions of Canada's Chinese community to building our democratic, prosperous, and pluralistic country. The CCCA has been a fixture in the conservative movement for many years, and I am proud that our candidates can count on our ongoing support. Moreover, I am pleased that there are 10 Canadians of Chinese heritage running for our party in this year's federal election, which reinforces the fact that conservative values are the values of Canada's Chinese community. Canadians face an important choice in this election, and I know that you will work hard to encourage your fellow Canadians to re-elect a strong, stable, national, majority conservative government on October 19th. As conservatives, we are proud of our history and confident in our future. In this, our Canada, the best country in the world in which to live, once again, thank you for your support and best wishes for an enjoyable event. I want to thank Chairman Alex Young, my good friend, and all of the board of directors and all of the volunteers for making this special event possible just 1 month before this election. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I think we can all say together a number of times, Harper! 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 Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank
you. From Lepton, Cairns, Middlesex. Please welcome Mr. Monte McNaughton, our MPP.
Well, thank you very much, everyone. It is an honor to be here tonight to bring greetings on behalf of Patrick Brown and my colleagues at Queen's Park in the Ontario PC Caucus. I also want to say it's been an honor over the last number of months to work with many of you in this room as we continue to stand strong and stand up for parents in Ontario, oppose the Kathleen Wynne's sex education curriculum that she's trying to bring in Ontario. Thank you to the Chinese community for standing with parents across the province. And one thing Costas didn't mention when he was up here, one other reason why we need to elect Stephen Harper as Prime Minister of this country again is because we need a national government who's going to stand up to Kathleen Wynne and the Ontario Liberals. Our caucus continues to stand strong for families at Queen's Park, fighting expensive energy bills, trying to keep the Wynne Liberals accountable from all their scandals, and to stand up, as they said, against this very controversial education curriculum that she's trying to bring forward. I want to bring greetings tonight on behalf of our new leader, Patrick Brown, who is sworn in and took his seat at Queen's Park just over a week ago. As leader of the Ontario PC Party, it gives me great pleasure to extend my warm greetings to all members and friends of the Chinese Canadian Conservative Association attending tonight's 32nd Anniversary Celebration Gala. Since its founding in 1983, the CCCA has stood up for conservative values across Canada and here in Ontario, serving as a vital liaison between the Conservative Party and the dynamic Chinese Canadian community. Tonight, as we celebrate three decades of friendship and sharing of our common conservative values, I want to acknowledge the CCCA for their tireless work on the promotion of conservatism within the Chinese Canadian community. On behalf of the Ontario Progressive Conservative Party, I want to thank you for your devotion and many contributions. Please accept my best wishes for a wonderful celebration and continued success. Sincerely, Patrick Brown. Friends, thank you very much for inviting me here. Look forward to working with you before we defeat Kathleen Wynne in 2018. Thank you very much.
In recognition of someone really important, and also in remembrance of Mr. Ying Ho, so this is the home of what to have us present. We'd like to ask Director Tom Pang to kindly be on stage.
To present a word of a hope award.
And he's going to tell us to get this prestigious award. The 2015 Hope Award.
Ladies and gentlemen, a few years ago, talk around year 2009, some of us might remember at that time, it was upgrading a paper at the time. There was one Chinese lady, newly arrived as an immigrant to Toronto. And she was at a British hospital, having a baby, a little girl, and due to complications, she passed away in the hospital. Then there came another problem. Because the husband of the lady was sponsored by the lady, and she was in Toronto. However, since the lady has passed away, there's no sponsor anymore for the husband. At the time, the husband went to a liberal MP in starvation court. But the person just paid lip services and there was nothing happened. And then he went downtown and found a Chinese MP from the NDP and he could help India. And when we were aware of that, We left our party in New York Harbor, and there was a lady MP that came from Vancouver. And she went to the house of this gentleman, and she stayed there for almost 2 hours, and she held the baby in her hand, spoke to the husband, and she eventually went to Ottawa and got the thing settled. Now the girl is about 7 years old now. The lady I'm talking about is the MP from Vancouver that just a couple months ago was the minister about the heart of war. Ladies and gentlemen, for everyone who doesn't know more, some of our parents are very young, and anyway, for the young man, you find it a germ. Even germ is the heart of war. So the heart of war, now we are in my head, you know, any more germ. For the whole action to him on the hill, and for the little boy, for the little boy, for the little boy, how long the hill boy, I need to tell you. But I don't feel that, for that way, for the little boy, for the little boy, the tall boy, the boy, the boy, and the boy, the boy, the boy, the boy. And I am telling about a minister that came from the Kumbu and taking care of the family in Toronto. About that, the board of CCCA had a discussion and we have decided to prevent this year's all away to her. And her name is Alice Moore, Minister of State for Seniors. Now, unfortunately, as we all know, that all the candidates and MPs are beating knocking on the door. And such, she will not be here to accept the war. So in her place, we are going to have Alex Lin, who's eating the war. And we have Mr. MP Carmichael to present the award. But before we do that, let's look at me watch a video which Alice Wong sent from Vancouver.
Gentlemen, I'm delighted to receive or to present this on behalf of the CCCA to Alex Ewan on behalf of Alice Wong. Alex?
I want to say a few words. When I spoke with Alice Wong in Richmond, BC, actually yesterday, and she wants to thank the association and she is honored to accept this. And as a matter of fact, she worked very, very hard in Richmond, and she actually lost her voice. And I'm so glad that she made the video before she lost her voice. But thank you very much on behalf of Alice Wong, and I believe that she would love to be here. And thank you again to CCC.
Bill Wu为我们做一个介绍，有请。
I think, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Bill Wu. I'm one of the directors of CCCA. We have organized a Chinese essay competition, and the title is Canadian Conservative Party and Me. So, we have 2 winners tonight, and let me try to do something of translation. 各位老闆,多謝各位。 我們有個中文的徵文比賽,已經在報紙上登了,我們有一個題目叫做加拿大保守黨與我,大家發表了很多意見,我們今晚有兩位得獎人,我們今晚會請他們分享今晚高興的氣氛,現在請我們現在將要頒發的是
征文比赛保守党与我征文比赛的这个获颁奖仪式，接下来有请队伍来宣布获奖者，好不好？ Would you please tell us who's the winner, Mr. Wu?
And he's gonna bring us someone who can help us present to the following winners. Again, that was an essay.
我们即将颁发的是一个中文的写作比赛奖，也是一个征文比赛奖。那么征文比赛的题目是保守党与我。我非常。Essay
competition, we have 2 winners.
Yeah. 在这次征文比赛中呢，有2位作者脱颖而出，获得了本次征文比赛的大奖。
And to help us present to the following winners, please welcome Senator Tavares and Gaga. And the winners are... Okay, first prize, Mr. Albert Wong.
Albert Wong. Congratulations. Where is Albert Wong? Oh, here you go.
Okay. 我们给你掌声欢迎全先生。
Congratulations!
Mr. Wong, please kind of remain on stage as we will take a group picture. And the other winner is second prize, Ms. Lydia Du.
Oh, please, would you please remain on stage? Yeah. Okay. 好，有请我们的第二位获奖者 Lydia Du.
Group picture together.
好
，Miss Lydia Du，
有请罗丽丽和我们两位获奖者一起合影。
And this very person, she has been working diligently over the past many months, over the whole year. And this person, Jane Ames, she has been helping us for the weekly radio show, which is a one-hour show. Of course, Jane, actually, she also has a full-time job. And I know Jane is in the room, but somehow I don't see her here. May I ask the person who knows Jane very well, Johnson Lam, can you come to... Oh, she's here? Okay, Jane, Eng, can you come up to the stage?
好,我们现在袁会长在台上正在颁发的是最佳志愿者奖。
Oh, Jane, this is a surprise. No one told you this. We want to thank you very much. So we want to present you this, and no one told you this, but we want to thank you. You know, CCCA, we only spend money in the right way, the conservative way. So we want to present you this, recognition for all the hard work that you've been doing. Thank you.
好，呢个时候咧，我喺头上边咧有一个跌出嘅特别贡献奖啊吓，我哋之前咧都冇透露过俾佢听嘅，我哋一齐热烈嘅俾啲掌声，曾正吴瑞芬。
好，多谢我哋杨振，佢今日非常嘅支持啊。
咁大家见到咧，头先我哋颁奖奖俾佢嘅时候咧，佢仍然系喺度工作紧，所以佢我哋周围揾佢上台领奖啊。
www.ccradio.ca every Friday at 10 p.m. And also we have a column in the Today newspaper Friday that is written by our members. 咁我哋咧就係有個電台節目，星期五晚喺華語電台嘅10點。咁另外我哋有一個專欄咧，就係喺星期五嘅。 加拿大商報，請問大家多啲捧場。Thank you for coming and then we'll give it the mic back to Becca.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to know that volunteerism in a political campaign is the highest level of respect of any candidate, because without volunteers, none of this works. Volunteers are the people who actually drive this entire campaign, and they drive it because of their compassion, because of their belief in the system, and because they support the candidates that they're standing behind, and yet they ask nothing in return. That's why we created this the special award for the Volunteer Certificate of Appreciation. So the first award goes to Sherry Wong.
Second
certificate goes to Andrea Truong. Andrea.
I'd like to ask our volunteers to remain on stage. We're going to take a group picture right after.
咁啊，头先咧，我哋林志森国会议员咧就同大家讲过，其实义工喺 我哋嘅活動當然緊要啦，但喺每一次嘅選舉當中咧，更加係功不可沒。The
next certificate of appreciation goes to Winnie Ha. Winnie. Next exhibit goes to Joe White and Xiao. Next award goes to Joy Tan. Joy Tan.
Joy Tan. Joy Twining Tan.
Next certificate goes to Jiayigang.
Oh, they're back. Because they've been selling the raffle tickets. A friendly reminder that all tickets were sold. We're going to get you some cash. And we'd like to ask Yu Chen Wen to get ready.
Wang Yu Chen. Wang Yu Chen.
Yi Fen, hello. So, Yi Fen, please get ready.
Wang San San. He Yi Fen.
Let's take a group picture together. Let's take a group picture.
4, 3, 1. Do you want to learn that?
Again, ticket number 388132319297439188. 351-317 and 495. Are we missing anyone? Okay, we're missing two of you. Are we missing anyone? One more winner. There should be at least. Come, be on the stage in the next 2 seconds. One.
No, she's over there.
We're missing you in the picture. She's there. 5 lucky draw of the evening, ladies and gentlemen. If you're holding on to the yellow raffle draw tickets, 如果现在你们手上呢还有那个黄色的小张的那个抽奖券的话呢，现场有一位朋友可以拿到700块现金。
Get tickets to draw the raffle tickets. 请你们看好自己的号码，现在我们进行这个 50-50 的抽奖，奖金是现金700元。
700蚊現金黃色嘅細張嘅抽獎券，頭先有買 Waffle 嘅話，呢一個係決定性嘅時刻啦！得獎嘅朋友係邊位呢？好，我哋 make sure 所有飛喺曬裏邊先啊！我哋有請啦，我哋今晚晚會嘅籌委會主席，亦都係我哋嘅 National Vice Chair Miss Annie Chan，and the winner is。
5895. 1 8 1 8 4 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5
Wow.
Let's see if they actually have the winning ticket. We're going to...
It's a man in the chain. You're all winners. Or you share the prizes.
Mrs. Pasa, right here.
Wow, congratulations.
We have a life auction.
I am auctioning off a Donaldson t-shirt for the Toronto Blue Jays. Blue Jays. It's an authentic Blue Jays jersey. The money will go towards the education programs of the CCCA. I'm going to start the bids at $5. This jersey is worth $5.
Letter 10.